Actually, it's a new color scheme because all the other stuff is painted green. All our new painting.
Oh, green and cream?
Yeah, no, not the yellow.
Okay.
So I actually saw just one of these. The yellow.
Yeah, I know.
Another one is, you know, not the orange one, but the yellow
and cream.
Yellow, I guess.
That's the original one.
So plenty of those there, but I only saw one of these when I was over there.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit. Other than the street cars, not much to see in the city.
Nice.
Well,
this car was an accident, right?
Also, that's the Mussolini color scheme, so there may be some bad memories to go along with it there.
But if everything else is bad, they have this color scheme during Mussolini. But if everything else is painted like that right now, you know, it's the...
Yeah.
San Francisco. Hey Kenny, Jimmy. I'm staying there tonight, and I was just wondering if my bag came up with you. Yeah, sure. My name's again Jimmy.
Building.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Washington DC, let me know. You will have to come to the museum and I will let you decorate our fleet.
Does she really belong to her fleet? She does it every day?
Yeah, that's true. But we have some other cars, right? One of our pieces has air controls. Yes, it's silent, she should not supervise it.
Thank you.
some fish. That's just the vegetables.
Probably get caught at the light somewhere up the street.
Truck.
First,
Agnes.
Did we do the track or
not? Parts of it.
Yeah.
The areas over the BART stations were done in the 70s.
Right, and the rest is the 90s, right?
Yeah. You don't have cars in them.
Well, that's...
Because if you don't have cars, it's timed so that you can board and go.
Can they come here?
Yeah.
Yeah, they can drive.
And even when they're not supposed to, there's no enforcement, so... Fifth Owl Cable Cars. Fifth Owl Cable Cars.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Change from
what?
Have a change.
Thanks
from
for no change. We have no change.
I have a change.
Transfer, please.
Yeah.
Trying to find a good spot.
Yeah. With the sunlight and the dirty windows, I don't think there are any.
Actually, the windows are okay.
Those could be worse.
They could be worse. They were worse earlier today.
Try dealing with dirty windows on an airplane.
No, thank you.
It's not like they'll let you out to clean them. If you ask.
Person who wanted to transfer to the 6, this is your chance.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, if you can't have it at 2nd Street, you don't want it at all.
I'm gonna go underground.
It's spoiled. It's spoiled. It's no good anymore. Useless.
Getting the mission to be bumped out of the mission.
on the subsurface stuff. If you ever need one, or if you ever put you in touch with someone.
Okay.
Got a friendly station manager with some of the drivers.
I'll definitely let you know. I do get to London once in a very, very while.
Been there like 20 times this year. Connecting from there.
It's good.
Sounds like you're going there for work, not for pleasure.
No, it was for pleasure. It was one weekend in London, next weekend in Switzerland, but we back here.
Okay, that's a lot of flying time.
I don't care. I can fly. 10 hours of sleep. Actually, yeah. 10 hour flight is not really not enough to eat, watch a movie, and sleep.
Yeah.
So
I can sleep on planes, so I can sleep
anywhere these days.
Take the red eye and...
I'll go to Europe, there's literally an alternative. Really awesome. Gotta take the red eye. On the right coast. And the kind of daytime flight, what's important?
Well, that's what you
take a red eye, you don't waste
exactly.
A day. You know, go work here for the red eye to playing in London the next day.
That's what I did. I had four and a half days, call in sick
once you get to London.
Oh, yeah, of course. I had a 4.5
days. Last time I did, I went there, that's what I did.
That works.
And I cleared sick from London before I flew back.
That's boring. Yeah, I used to work out. I have a 4.5 day work schedule.
Oh, nice.
So I just, Friday afternoon, I just take off straight from the airport, 5:30 flight. I'm there at like 7 in the morning. Go to the arrivals lounge. Because of all the flying, that status on United. Go to the arrivals lounge, take a shower.
Yeah, that makes it a lot easier.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you're not going to get it back. But...
Yeah, I know. It's really
sorry. I mean, they're talking about that, but I don't think it's going to happen.
I'm actually thinking I'm just going to do a fast playback, maybe 500% of the speed, or something like that.
No, I was like, not
really. Finally, I gave up on Windows about a year ago. It's called Linux. A lot of video editing programs for that.
Yeah, I just don't have the time.
Yeah, it takes a little bit of time to do it, but...
And the stuff I have serves me well enough.
My computer was getting slow, so I had an option. You can format it, you can install XP again, or...
Yeah.
Well, Mac is not an option for me.
Это за probability, я скип не вести.
For me? You still collect stuff?
Well, we have like one.
You still collect stuff?
Not much anymore. I'm trying to avoid.
Your friends? Oh. That's a total one. Must have been a friend from Brasilia, yeah?
Oh, probably.
Yeah.
It takes too much stuff, please.
Yeah. And, I never do anything with it.
Right.
I have a stack of terabyte drives now, so I'm not up against the wall at the moment. But between the
this?
Разворотность
треугольник. Actually use it sometimes. This one? Yeah. For like when that part of the market shut down for a break or something.
Do you have a backup controller?
On the PCCs, yes. On the Milan? No. Milan, you have to have someone to help you.
Oh, you gotta have a spotter.
So you have backup controllers?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bandas.
Are you?
Just go in. Just go in with your cigarette smoke.
And
your
drink?
Care about this drink. The drink doesn't irritate my throat.
Well, I'm just looking for...
No, I got written orders about drinks, so I don't say anything about drinks anymore.
Oh, you have?
Don't challenge people. Don't challenge people over bringing you the drinks. I was like, okay, fine. I won't. I don't care.
So did they put it as a complaint?
Oh, I got a whole bunch of complaints over not letting people on with their drinks.
Are you still checking transfers? No. Stop checking transfers way back.
Yeah, I got over that.
Yeah.
Unless I'm in a bad mood.
Your mind's
missed. No, they wrote him up for checking transfers.
You're kidding me.
I'm not kidding you.
It's hard, but...
Did you go to the union?
No, it's like I kept the complaint with a signature from the superintendent in my bag, and I stopped checking transfers. Written orders, do not check transfers. You know, that's what, a signed complaint. Okay. You know, that's an authorized signature. As far as I'm concerned, that means that's an order.
Wow.
Yeah.
Did they say that, or did they answer that?
No comment.
Let me talk.
I don't get that girl. She stayed on the transfer to the N.
Let me talk to one of them.
Yeah. We can't even get on the N.
Yeah, exactly. So what's the point? Yeah. You know, six that sold the seats and stuff.
I mean, either jump at Montgomery.
Yeah. Or you can still get on
the Embarcadero.
We can still get on with the Japanese maneuver, but you know how you're supposed to get on the Japanese subway.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
It's better than the Calcutta maneuver.
Yeah.
Run and jump.
Right.
Jump high.
Yeah.
For that second layer.
Yeah, one of our mutual friends was over there last year.
What?
Stefan.
Oh, Stefan.
He went to Calcutta last year.
Mm-hmm.
He was telling me about how you have to jump, run and jump after streetcars. And actually stop.
Do I know something about it? Do I know about it?
Probably not.
No.
Yeah, I've actually had to do that once or twice in Civic Center, to go from Civic Center to Van Ness, that's really important.
Mm-hmm.
So just extend the lead back to the crowd, grab something inside, push yourself in.
Yeah.
Everyone's just growing, but who cares, it's one stop.
Wow.
I was actually paid to fly business class.
Mm-hmm.
They overbooked. So, took a flight two and a half hours later. So we talked them into giving me business class and cash, which was more than the price of a ticket.
Right, right.
Bye.
a friend of my London friend, station supervisor guy. A friend of his is a Virgin Atlantic pilot. So I met up with him just to give something to my friend in London. It was like now she gave British Airways. And then here I'm flying British Airways, and British Airways is paying me to fly, basically. It's disgusting. So I sent an email to this guy.
Like
you're in that
front door, please.
You got a kick out of it. Got a very good kick out of it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
You come.
What's the deal with the roof? Are they not here over there?
All I hear is it's still in progress.
Weren't they bidding it out?
This yard is not.
No.
Operable.
No,
it's not.
Well, we use it for emergencies.
Right. I think most things in there actually run, but.
Oh, they run.
Is it F car? Russian F car?
It is a Russian car.
I mean it is F. I think he has an interesting history. Stefan's neighbor, guy that works at the MTA. Yeah, they live in the same. Well, Stefan rents out his place too.
I didn't know that.
Okay, and he works for the MTA. He works for the MTA.
Yeah, I know.
He's a planner. So. Talk to him because he got a whole bunch of information to him. About the car, the guy that runs Market Street Railway.
What about the grid? He can help me.
Talk to him.
He can help me.
I don't know. Talk to him.
It's nice.
Yeah.
shift. It would be, I would start Thursday from 9 hours, then next day 8 hours, then 7, then 6, then 5. Yeah, they would play with our schedule. It would start from the top and finish like only 5 hour shift, and it would start from somewhere from 1 a.m. until 7 p.m., for example.
Mm-hmm.
And that's it. So they kind of let you go early.
Yeah, that's okay.
For a day.
1 p.m. to 7 p.m.?
1 p.m. to 7 p.m. Yeah.
Not a.m.
I mean, oh, yeah, 7 a.m. I'm sorry. Yeah, 7. I mean, 1 p.m. to 7 p.m. Yeah. They let you get off early before your day off. Kind of, you have a short day.
Oh, that part's nice.
Yeah. So basically, the first day after your day off, you start from the longest shift and the latest. And then you move to the shortest.
Well, even, I mean, we have people who do different things every day, but the actual piece of work is a set piece. So they're doing all different people's pieces. It's not like, you know, you're going to work, you know, an arbitrary number of hours. It's like you're going to be working
this run and this run and this run.
Yeah. Okay. When you're off, someone needs to pick your shift up. Yeah.
But everything else is, it's all pieces of work that all fit together like a puzzle.
We used to call them as a fish.
I had to get out and do something.
Like, we used to call them kind of like...
I've been quirked up for half
some
a week.
Kind of like... Plugs.
No, wait.
We used to call those drivers the bugs, yeah. Kind of like plug the hole.
Decided to take the wrong turn.
What?
Remember I told you when the brakes split out?
Yeah, the green car?
No, was it the green car? No, it wasn't the green car.
1818. I don't remember which car.
Yeah, I don't remember the number either.
Well, it wasn't here, it was up at the terminal, wasn't it?
No. We stopped right before the next switch.
Oh.
Went to get some coffee or something, and the switch was set it correctly.
Oh, and the car rolled by itself.
Well, it rolled all the way to 23rd.
By itself.
Oh my god.
18.
No, not 23rd. It couldn't have rolled up the other.
Oh, you
don't have that way? Nothing.
Hit someone?
A couple of parts or something, but
oh my god.
Nothing.
Yeah, there were no injuries.
Yeah,
no
right.
Significant injuries.
And the car wasn't.
But it wasn't his fault, right?
It was his fault. He set the brakes.
Oh, he forgot.
He set the parking brakes. His air brakes split out, and that's it.
Oh, I see.
So what does it take, 20 turns in that thing to set the brakes? Parking brakes?
No, it's not that many.
Until it died.
Yeah, exactly.
Until it died.
Just however many turns it is.
It's about 3-4 turns.
Who was the operator?
I don't remember.
I don't care.
It was before my time out here anyway, so this is kind of a mood. Or else, it was when I was back on trolley buses.
Oh, it was a brain trolley bus before?
No.
I was here around 2000, and I went back to trolley buses. I came over here a couple of years ago.
Okay. Do you like street cars better?
Especially better than the new trolley buses.
You don't like the Skodas?
Why not?
They're no fun. There's no challenge. I mean, you've got batteries, and you can drop the poles, and you got power steering,
that's
and all
nice.
That, you know, all this stuff. It's like, oh, no,
the other
no challenge.
Did he have a power steering?
No, of course not. The fires didn't have a power steering.
They had air assist.
Air assist, yeah.
But, you know, it's like, if you...
go down to the yard.
You know, if you pulled something slick on a flyer, you know you've done something good. You've done something.
Oh, really?
You know, because you had to know what you were doing.
Alright.
Castro, last stop.
Oh, yeah. Is this the last stop?